Hello, in this video I'm gonna tell you how to add virtual reviews for WooCommerce. This virtual review plugin will help you to automatically generate reviews for your WooCommerce product. This plugin is very useful for new stores which don't have any customer reviews. So first of all, come to your dashboard and then hover over the plugin and add new. And here type in virtual reviews for WooCommerce, and there you see this plugin install now and activate. Now here you will see a new option, virtual reviews. Go to virtual reviews. Here write the number of reviews you need, so I will type in 1 and rating 5. Here you need to write the name of the product. For example, let's select this one and add review. Now let's go to this product page, and here we see one customer review, 5 stars, and here's the review. So that's how you can add reviews to your product manually by using this plugin Virtual Reviews for WooCommerce. So thanks for watching, like this video and subscribe to my channel for more related videos.